The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 212 pounds, Daniel Bryan!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
It's always an eerie scene when Bray Wyatt enters an arena and the fireflies come out. Intimidating, frightening. Once the patriarch of the Wyatt family.
Byron, you should get in the ring right now and do a one-on-one interview with Bray Wyatt. It'd be great.
Are you out of your mind?
You can ask all the hard-hitting questions.
Absolutely. I have no questions to ask. I'll just watch.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring. With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could faze him in the slightest. He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup. But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Tossed into the corner.
He must have had that scouting. Devastating elbow.
Oh! Shoulders down!
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh!
Got him hooked.
And that was some brutal impact on that DDT.
Oh, kick connects.
A counter by Wyatt.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Up
and around, and
now he's been put on the defensive.
He turns it around.
Oh, straight forearm.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
He kicks out before the count starts.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Very effective.
Ooh.
A perfectly placed target.
Crossbody does the job.
Bray Wyatt measuring his.
Uh-oh. Oh, lands right on the knees. That can change everything.
Shotgun knee strike.
And cheers.
Off the barricade.
Uranagi.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Wow, springboard attack.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Heartbreaker.
Oh, stop, stop, stop.
That did not look too good for Wyatt's face, mainly.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Corey.
Looking for the lapel lock. He's got it locked in. The lapel lock is locked in.
This one's
critical time here. Can they get out? Bray Wyatt. And this has got to be it.
Oh, a kick out.
Holy moly, how?
Left by the turnbuckles.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it.
Wyatt is lurking around his prey.
Bray may have sealed things up.
Two!
How did he do that?
And is Bray liking this? Is Wyatt seeing this as more opportunity to dish out more damage?
Drop kick in the turnbuckle. And another for good measure.
Shot after shot.
Oh, ruthless striking.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
It up.
Look at this power slam.
Cover. There's two. Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Ooh.
Coming blows.
see this happen.
Fending off Wyatt. Arm wringer applied. Oh my goodness, that might have snapped a finger.
Count just keeps going up.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He gets back into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Gets him with the counter. Wow, what an arm drag.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, man.
One. Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he's right. Two. Oh, look at mounting and Emma. Oh, punches hammering away.
Ruthless. My God, what a striking display.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Arm wringer applied.
Death! He could pin his opponent right here! It's over. Kicks out after one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Arm wringer finger snap.
Look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Bray Wyatt.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The new face of fear took the world in his hands tonight.
Follow the buzzer.